Guess I don't mind talking to you all night. We opened up our history.
Hey, it's been a minute again. Still vlogging one more video on my phone. I'm getting a camera next week, so I'll be, you know, back with videos, I promise. So today's Saturday, August 14th, and we have like some stuff to get done today. I am leaving for California on Monday for more job training, and so I'm trying to like prepare for that because I'm in Virginia now, so I know it's gonna like kind of mentally prepare for that, like being in a whole different time zone, not just like going back home to Kansas and like having an hour difference. This is like, whew. And then like there's just like travel things I need to get. So we're gonna run to CVS, we're gonna get my nails fixed. And maybe start the packing process, because I feel like if I pack today, then I'll know if I need to get anything tomorrow. But like I already have things I know I need to get, you know what I mean? So we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna go to CVS. Let's go.
Under street light, I held you for the first time.
This place is literally like so pretty. I came to West Virginia two years ago, I mean, around fall time, and like West Virginia was gorgeous. Sorry if there's like, you know, the hatred or whatever being Virginian, West Virginia, but like there's just so many trees and I can't wait for fall because I know that fall is gonna be so pretty.
I took your number as your friend came over telling you it's time to leave.
Dude, it's hot out there. And I don't think I put on deodorant today, so. I love CVS because, you know, you get like all those coupons and stuff throughout it, and well, you can see you get all the coupons and stuff, so you can save. And my total was like 80 something dollars, and I ended up paying like 54. So, wow. Okay, that's a lot. This was like one of like those trips, you know what I mean, where you are out of all your like essentials and like just one of those trips. You're not just going in because you ran out of mascara. You're going out because, you know, you ran out of mascara, lotion, every other makeup product, every other cleansing product, all of that. So I got the Garnier micellar water, whatever. I also got a travel size pack of makeup remover wipes because I'm traveling and I don't know if I'll be able to bring that because carry-on size, and this is a little above 3.4 ounces. I got another beauty blender because, you know, well, I can never have enough of those things. Mine's already gross, I'm pretty sure. Tweezers, which don't get me started on how stupid expensive tweezers can get. Like, this was really cheap because it was just like their brand, like CVS's brand, but I found like $30 pairs of tweezers. I'm like, that's unnecessary. I got the e.l.f. primer thing, like the putty primer. Then I also got the setting spray mist type of thing. Yeah. And these two products I literally got because of the wedding I just went to. My best friend got married, really cute. And the person did our makeup, like used those things. And like, I don't know, I just felt so gorgeous that night, and I'm like, I need to figure out everything that she used on me and get it. So I'm in the process of that. I need a new mascara, but the one I want to like order from Ulta, but I don't have time to order from Ulta today and get it today. So I just grabbed like the cheapest like e.l.f. mascara. I think it'll be fine for the time being. Then I got the e.l.f. e.l.f. through, because I got this a darker concealer because I wanted like a creamy contour, but the one I want is milk, and that's also something I have to order, which I can't order today and get today. So that lotion, I was out of this and I needed it. I did my tan last night, and I didn't have lotion, and I was really terrified that it was gonna like turn out really bad, and I mean it worked out. And then I just got 2 travel size of the bougie stuff because I needed a shampoo and conditioner, and I felt like getting this. Okay, that's it. I feel like that shouldn't, like, okay, spending $50 on all that doesn't feel bad, but if I would have dropped $80 on all of it, I think I would have cried a little bit. So I feel okay. But I'm gonna put this stuff where it needs to go, and then I'll check in.
Guys, look at my living room. Like, okay, honestly, it's really pretty. Like, I love the windows and everything. But, like, look at my chair.
I can't get a couch until October. Like, I finally know the couch I want to get. But it's not available to, like, be delivered or anything until October 4th at the earliest. So, there's that. Yikes. But I'm okay with it because now I at least figured out the couch I want to get. I figured I can get that couch. Hallelujah. Because I wanted this IKEA couch, but you know, IKEA is really struggling right now. And it was just a whole fiasco. So I'm glad last night I finally solidified the couch I want to get. But I feel better waiting. Like, I was so impatient. I was like, I want a couch now. Like, I want to get a couch now. I hate sitting in just like one chair in a living room, but I love it now. Now I'm okay. Okay, now I'm gonna get stuff organized and then I'll check in.
Okay, so I got these new makeup brushes just like off of Amazon, that brand. So it's a 27 piece with, and it was only like $30, I think. But they have what they all are, which is very great because it came with like labels that I can use. And that's like so freaking cute. But, you know, if I just look at a brush, I'm not gonna know what it is. So, I'm gonna take the time to finally do this. I'd like to take, you know, a few with me next week. I can't wait. So, I need to get, like, a tape measure or something. Because I have pictures that I want to put up here. The ones that were in my room last... Am I seeing dots or are those stains? I think those are stains. I should clean those. Oh, yeah, but I don't have, like, a tape measure yet, so I can't hang them up because I want them to, you know, actually be nice. So, okay, I'm going to work on doing that. Perfect strangers for one night. You rise calling, calling, calling. I just gotta have you in my life. So now I'm on my way, yes, I'm on my way to the end. Okay, that's enough of that. I'll just show you when I get them all done. Okay, I can't get it to focus on them, but they all have like labels and stuff now, and I feel good about that. Now, I still don't know how to do like makeup stuff, so I don't know which ones I'm supposed to be packing with me, but oh God. I'm just gonna pack like 5 of them and call it good. That's fine, right? I have stuff. Let me see if I can show you. I have stuff laid out here. But a lot of it is being washed right now. Look at all this. Ugh. I need stuff here. But yeah, so like, I laid out some stuff I think I'll need, and then a lot of stuff is washing.
Okay, I called the nail place, and I mean, I don't think she... I mean, she, like, she understood, you know, but like I feel like she wasn't really understanding. Because I was like, hey, if I come earlier, like, do you know if you have availability? And... she said like, oh yeah, I can do one. And I'm over here like, can I come now? You know, like that's where I'm thinking. But she said, at least right now, like if I came at 1 o'clock, I should be good. But obviously people can book it. And I was like, oh yeah, no, like I understand if you're not available until 2. I was just wondering, if I showed up earlier, can I go? You know? So now I can shoot for 1. So now, okay, 10:42. I can work with that. I can do some stuff.
Does anyone else do that? I just saw a tweet the other day. I'm not even on Twitter, but you know, like all those things like come up on other social media, whatever. Point is, I saw this tweet and it was about how women are, typically women, like, okay, you know, like if I have this at 6 o'clock at night, then I got to, you know, start getting, like start doing makeup and hair, you know, at 4, and that means that I need to take a shower by 3, and that means I need to eat by 12, which means I need to get up at 9, which means I need to go to sleep the night before. And I just went through this whole train of thought, and I'm like, that's so me. And I think that just helps me. If I have any anxiety about a situation, then I'm like, okay, work backwards, let's plan. I'm thinking about bullet journaling, so maybe I'll do that. Throw on some TV or something and bullet journal. I need to eat. I'm not really hungry, but I need to eat.
I will chat with you later.
Okay, I don't know if you can hear my washer or not. Actually, what is it at? Ugh, still got 10 minutes. Time to bullet journal. God, I'm sorry. You know, whatever. Okay, I'm gonna bullet journal. It's been pretty... opens up to the page I haven't finished. Okay, well... it's been like really good. Like, let me just flip through this real quick. Again, my vision board, some goals, some like TV shows and movies I wanna watch. Supposed to put some Polaroids on this page. I haven't done that yet. This is when my boyfriend and I created like a movie theater in my bedroom. I need to finish this. How freaking cute. My dream home. Oh, jeez. Come on. Yep. Valentine's Day. And I need to put a picture here, but this is from the Orlando Eye. My graduation. Oh my gosh. Ah! So cute. When my boyfriend and I went to Disney this summer. How freaking precious. One of my favorite spreads. This is not completed yet because I need to get another photo, but it's a Harry Potter theme, and so I did like, you know, the whole marauder, yeah, whatever, that map, and then I open it, right? That was my thoughts. And then my boyfriend and I saw the sunrise, and of course had to like document it. Then I have from his birthday and July 4th because of the same day. So that's really cute. And now I'm working on a spread. I'm like really behind. Like I was doing a lot of this stuff like yesterday, but now I'm working on my best friend's bachelorette weekend. Probably gonna do like the wedding and the bachelorette party, wedding. You know? That's what I'm thinking. So that's what I'm working on now. I started it last night. We got like the balloons that like are like bride, you know, or whatever, really big. And so like that's how I've like started to sketch it out. Like it's a, like they're the balloons. So we're gonna see how it goes. I'll probably just, my phone's charging right now. It's like, it's a whole mess. So I'm probably gonna just bullet journal on my own, and then I'll check in with you when I'm at like a stopping point or something. Okay, I got to a stopping point, but like it's nothing worth sharing right now because I definitely realized there's stuff I need to get and whatnot. So I hit a stopping point. It's 12. We've made it to 12, and I said I would leave around 12:20 to go over to the station. So we're getting there. I'm gonna take out the dishes right now. Clothes are still in the process of drying and whatnot, so can't do anything there. But look at this. Like, I don't know, it's just like a mood, it's a vibe, it's cute, pretty, not cute and pretty. Not cute and pretty. I always take over my island, like anywhere I'm at. If I have an island, it's mine everywhere. So that's what we're currently working with.
Okay, I'm gonna do the dishes. Probably like find something to snack on, and then I'll probably update you when we're heading to the metro.
Okay, I just got off the bus. That was kind of chaotic. I gotta figure out the smart trip. It's like there's no double T's, but I gotta figure out that card because like I got it. There's supposed to be money on it, but like it wasn't activated, so I had to like run and pull out cash. It was just very stressful, but you know, I got here. Now I'm on my way to the nail place. So I am so excited to get new nails because these are growing out. When they grow out, they start to hurt, you know, like you start hitting them on stuff. And so I'll update you whenever I get my nail situation figured out.
Okay, a little rough. Once again, only one on the bus. We're stopped just for one of those, like, you know, on any bus route they have certain stops they gotta wait for like longer than just like a pit stop, you know what I mean? Okay, I don't. But these are my nails. I did something a little different. It won't really focus, okay. But I usually do like a plain color, but then I saw this shimmery white situation, and I was like, that's kind of cute, I like it. Lady was a little spicy, I'm not gonna lie. I don't really care to go back. So I'm hoping to find, like, I wanted to go to the one that was like 5 minutes from me, like walking, couldn't. So that's why I had to come here today. But I'm gonna try the one that's closest to me next time I have to get these done. Yeah, I mean, like, she kind of like prided herself on like doing a great job and like everything, and like they're fine, but not really also, you know what I mean? For $55 or whatever, you gotta be pretty damn fantastic. Oh Jesus, I look rough. Okay, I'm gonna see you when I get back to the apartment. I wore a mask, right? Because, you know, doing my duties and whatnot. And, like, am I already getting some pimples? I need more deodorant. Okay. Okay, so I know, like, this has been the angle of the whole video, pretty much, I feel like. But I'm back at my island, so what do you expect? It's about 3:30. My dryer is really having a hard time. I was washing my comforter and like my duvet cover, and anytime you wash those things, it's the worst. They just get all wrapped up in each other so that it won't actually dry. So I can't pack until like tonight probably, because the load that hasn't even gotten to the dryer, you know, has a lot of the clothes I need. So for now, I'm just gonna watch some YouTube. I'm a really bad example because I haven't eaten today, and I'm someone that, like, I enjoy eating, and I enjoy eating a lot, so I don't know, like, what's going on, but I don't know what I want for dinner, because now I don't want to eat something. Maybe I can just have, like, an early dinner, but I'm going to figure out if there's something I can order, or there's this sweet leaf place that's near that CVS I went to, so I'm thinking maybe that could be a good dinner. Oh, actually, I don't know. So I'm gonna figure that out, and you'll know when I know. But for now, I'm gonna sit here and watch YouTube.
Okay, I changed into like comfier shorts and stuff, and my load of laundry finally got done. So I am going to start packing things. We'll see how it goes. I'm gonna try to like plan out outfits and stuff, not just pack stupidly. So essentially, I fly out Monday, I have training Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and then I fly back Friday. So it's like I have to bring options of things, because like I'll have to go out for like lunches, dinner, things. I'm sure I'm mainly going out for dinners, not really lunch, I don't know. So I just have to have options, and but I think I got everything out here. So I'm gonna work on packing, you know, like, we'll just, you know, speed through this. But it hurts, yes, it hurts. there's anything that I left out. I feel like I'm pretty good. I'm pretty set. Okay, it's like 7 o'clock. I'm gonna figure out what I want to eat.
Cookies, really good option. What about this?
I think these are some leftovers that I had a couple nights ago. It's for some tacos. So I think I'm gonna have 2 tacos maybe.
Okay, while I eat this, I'm gonna continue watching some Netflix show called Glow Up. I don't know, I turned it on when I was doing the packing stuff. It's just been playing since. So, probably continue to watch that. And then I'm gonna make some cookies. Oh gosh. If you guys don't eat these, you should. I always see them at Target, but they are at like other stores. Not like Walmart. I don't think I've seen it at Walmart, but I've seen it at like Publix, a Winn-Dixie. I don't know, just check your local stores because these are so good. And I don't have like dietary restrictions. I don't have like a diet I try to stick to, you know, per se. Like I'm not gluten free. I'm not, like I eat meat. You know what I mean? But this is gluten free, dairy free, plant based, peanut slash tree nut free. Like, and they're so good. So I'm gonna eat my dinner, watch that for the rest of the night. So I don't really think there's any more for me to update you on. I look forward to getting my camera soon. That will make me feel better. I will be like making more content and talking about more things when I have a camera. When I have to use my phone, it just like, it prevents me from doing more because I need my phone charged or I need my phone for things. So it makes it hard. But I'm looking forward to having my camera. And I'm sure anyone that decided to continue to subscribe to my channel, even though I haven't been consistently doing stuff, you're amazing. I hope you have the best day of your life today. Okay. My food's gonna get cold. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one.